Yes.
So, what about your daughter Avantika? What is she now?
My daughter has completed her education as a business management degree from London, and she's working with a lot of social activists to help children from the lower strata of society to learn about general values. So, when she came back from London, she's dedicated her last 2 years only as doing a lot and lot of social activists because that's where she related to. And now she's kind of dabbling in a lot of things, and maybe you'd see her on screen. I don't
That's
know.
what I'm
Let's
just
see.
going to ask. Can we
Let's
see
see.
Avantika on screen, big screen, and when?
Maybe. So we're just waiting for something interesting to come along.
The Bhagyashree Junior.
Well, that's for the audience to see.
Exactly. Definitely, the audience will
Well,
give a overwhelming welcome, I think, if she enters into Telugu industry also. I just heard that you are a food lover, and Prabhas, a food lover, he offered many dishes, around 15 to 20 dishes
yes.
on your table. So, which you more like?
Well, he does that all the time. Whenever we are shooting together, he'll always call for food from his house, and there's always a variety of food on the table. And because he is working so hard on his next film, he can't eat anything of that. He's got a strict
Okay.
diet regime which he has to follow.
Okay.
So I just keep telling him, I said, why do you want to make me fat when you are on a diet?
Yeah.
So yes, but we connect over food because he's also a food lover, and I really enjoy good food. So.